My last video had a lot of issues because of my encoder being overloaded. That should be all fine. I have 3,000 gigs of RAM to use on Minecraft. Last episode we were using mining, which is always fun. Trying to get iron though, so I can go in another portal. Alright. I'll try to get to the nether this episode. That's my goal. I don't experience much lag anymore, so that's a good thing. I haven't lost any hearts yet. I haven't done anything off on the camera yet. So far, I've done on camera. And whatnot. But it's coming night time already. Which is not always a good thing. Alright, I'll craft myself another pickaxe for just in case. I'm running quite a bit this episode. I basically what I need for a farm. So that really helps. Alright, cool. I'm happy. So it's good when you use it, built is happy. Yeah, and new intro now. I do render all of my videos in 4K, 60 frames a second. By the way, because I figured I do almost one video that is rendered in 4K. I figured you guys would do it like. Oh my goodness.
Audio. I need to know. That's
awesome. Might be losing too much hunger now. Ow. Pain hurts. Only thing I did not craft was a shovel, really.
Perfect. Bombs off.
All right, cool. I'm still edit my videos. Once I truly figure it out, guys will be giving some better content. I want to learn how to make some new thumbnails for you guys. So that it's just like not just seeing
me building a house or me mining and me building a bridge.
Snapshot
of something I've done.
Yeah, use that.
Maybe.
I need an iron.
Can't do more here. Yes. Okay. Too iron, I'm unhappy.
Alright, guys, I'm gonna go cut the video and I'll be right back.
Alright, I got more, out of the armor. From my name, I got some iron here. Some coal. Alright.
All right.
Ooh, my shovel in there. Oops. Oops. Don't want to do that. I want to keep the stinky cobbles going on here. But it's a fat food as hell. All right.
That's an issue.
Okay, cool. This will come off. This will really pay off.
Yeah. Alright, cool. I've killed a lot of sheep.
And I just died.
And I'm proud of myself.
I'm just gonna make a little bucket. And of course, I'm short of power. Okay. I am always short by one big iron.
I just wait before I get rid of all of this. I mean, this fast for you sitting.
No way. Okay, so. Okay. No, I'm gonna try. Screw this. Not.
There's me.
And then, nope. I'm gonna just not do that. Or just
put this away.
I don't have it. Yeah, that makes sense, right? Of course, I don't know. Oh, that puny
stone sword. I don't know how they are. Alright, cool.
Well, I'm gonna go expand the house. Yeah. I think about making a move.
For the heck
of it. I could have it leave down as a second platform or something. That would be pretty cool.
That's
how it works, right?
Of course, I'm not really sure because I'm big dumb. Alright, cool, let's just start the house. Nice. Everything's cobblestone. Start in there.
Alright, I'll be right back. Alright, as you guys can probably see, in my house. Rips. This and then Like him. Surroundings.
It's a whole patch. That's
a whole. Whoa. So by the time I'm gonna record the next episode, I'll just do quite a lot off that camera and
try not to die, of course.
And all that up off camera.
Anyway, that's what gonna end the video for today. If you guys liked it,
be sure to smash that like button. And as always, be sure to subscribe. It is free as always. And if you guys want to see more, just let me know in the comments down below.